United States of America, as I hope many of you know, and I know you do, is the only major country on earth that does not guarantee health care to all people as a right. The Affordable Care Act, which I supported and got some good revisions in, still leaves 35 million people without any health insurance and more who are underinsured with high deductibles and high copayments. In my view, the United States of America has got to join the rest of the industrialized world